released RPG is getting a remake.
Oh. After 25 years. I never played the original, so I'm not as attached to it like other people would be. Trilogy, Trials of Mana.
From six different characters, you'll choose a protagonist and two companions. The ones you choose will determine which of the interwoven stories you'll follow through this reimagined world. Now you
remember. Does that game have co-op? That would be pretty fun to play with my cousin. Will not be forgotten. As each character advances, they'll have the opportunity to switch their class, allowing them to learn stronger special moves and spells. Step into the light.
I might have to get into this game. I don't know. Light, darkness. What the heck?
Unlike the classic version, characters have full range of movement, including jumping and combo attacks for each member of your party.
Is it better? I don't want to overvoice myself.
The wheels of fate are beginning to turn. Find out what's in store for the beloved world of Trials of
I can't wait that long. It's fine.